Me, I love the fear, you know, because this fear, it keeps you alive, you know, and it's when you stop to have fear that you put yourself in danger. So for us with Fred, when we prepare for a project, you know, the first thing that we do is that we think about every worst scenario that can happen, you know, and then we write them down and we make sure that during the training we cover all of them, you know, because what we don't want us is to have surprise the day that we are doing things, you know, especially that most of the project, if we are taking the example of re-entering the plane, it's one shot, you know, you can train a lot, but then to jump from the mountain and then have the plane being there at the right spot and then like to re-enter, it's you cannot train for this unless D-Day. So the more your training is strong before, then the better you will be the actual day, you know. So me, I know that it's every time that I didn't have fear, something happened to me, you know. Every time that I kind of forget about things, you know, and I started to be too confident, that's when the problem they happen. And most of my injury that I had, and it's not too many, but most of the injury that I had, it's when I had like when I thought that it was like the easiest, you know, like, ah, that's it, this, I got it, you know, it's a simple thing, and then I would get hurt. And then the harder stuff that we would do, then we put ourselves in such a mental preparation, you know, that we think about like all the worst, and then but then the day that you are doing your stunt, because everything you covered it before, you know that you don't need to think about this. You just need to think about the action, you know, that you know your trajectory, the point of reference, and then like the way to go inside the plane. And then if something goes wrong, you will do it like instantly, as an instinct, you know. But then if you kind of burn some of those steps, then you might have this coming the day of the action, you know. And that's where the danger comes, you know, when you are not completely focused on what you have to do, you know. And then you start to be like, oh, but what if this, what if that, you know. No, this should have been done on the training,